Isomerism. So generally the carbon shows isomerism property. Isomerism means it containing same molecular formula but differ in properties. Such property is called as isomer. Such property is called as isomer. That process or that phenomena is called as isomerism. Means it containing same molecular formula, only different property. That may be physical properties or chemical properties. Such property is called as isomer. That process or that phenomena is called as isomerism. Okay, isomerism. Now, yeah, iso means unit. So, iso means a unit. Merism means differ. So, changing of property. Now, this isomerism is classified into two types. The isomerism is classified into two types. One is stereoisomerism, or before that we discuss structural isomerism. And next one is stereoisomerism. Okay. The structural isomerism is classified into different types. In that first one, chain isomerism, and second one is position isomerism, and next one functional group isomerism. And next one is metamerism. Okay. And then we discuss the tautomerism. Okay. These are your structural isomerism. And this stereoisomerism. The stereoisomerism is classified into two types. One is geometrical isomerism, and next one is optical isomerism. Okay, so this is the classification flowchart of isomerism. Isomerism is two types: structural isomerism and stereoisomerism. Structural isomerism is classified into following types. What is chain isomerism, position isomerism, functional group isomerism, metamerism, and tautomerism. Now, stereoisomerism is two types: geometric isomerism and optical isomerism. This optical isomerism is again classified into two types: D-isomer and L-isomer. DL isomers are configuration and conformation isomers are present. So before that, structural isomerism. So we already completed isomerism. Isomerism means same molecular formula but differ in properties. Such properties called as isomer. That phenomena is called as isomerism. In that structural isomerism means same molecular formula. Molecular formula is same but differ in their structure. If the structure is differ, that such isomer is called as structural isomer. That phenomena is called as structural isomerism. Okay, structural isomerism means same molecular formula but differ in their structure. Such isomer is called as structural isomer. That phenomena is called as structural isomerism. This structural isomerism is classified into five types. In that first one, chain isomerism. Okay, chain isomerism means same molecular formula but differ in chain. Such a isomer is called a chain isomer. That phenomena is called a chain isomerism. For example, if you consider pentane, so pentane containing 5 carbon atoms, CH3, CH2, 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 CH3. This is your, generally this is called as pentane. Pentane means here this is your normal chain, means N chain, that is N pentane. Okay, this is exhibit, it may be represented like this, CH3, the carbon valence is CH, three carbons are completed, next CH2, CH3. This is CL. Here, how many hydrogens are there? Here, 3 plus 2, 5. Here, 5, 10, 12. 12 hydrogens are present here. 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Here, number of hydrogens are differ. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. 3 plus 2, 5. Here, 3, 3, 6, 9. Okay. Here, different number of hydrogens are differ. So this is called as isopentane. Okay, this is your isopentane. Now this isopentane we can represent like this, another one, and neopentane. CH3. See, here total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 carbons are present, remaining are hydrogens. Here 3. Total 6, 6 plus 6, that is your total 12. Here also, see here, 3 plus 2 and 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 2, 10. So your total 12 hydrogens. Here also, 3 plus 3, 6, 6 plus 3, 9, 9 plus 1, 10, 10 plus 2, 12. So means this is called as neopentane. Means this is your generally considered, what is your general molecular formula here? How many carbons are there? 5 carbons, C5. How many hydrogen? 12. C5H12. Molecular formula exhibit chain isomerism, in that one is N-pentane, isopentane, neopentane. The formula is same. Molecular formula is same, but differ in their chain. This is your straight chain structure. This is your iso chain. This is your neo chain. Means chain isomers exhibit three types. One is N chain, iso chain, neo chain. Okay, this is what differ in their chain form, differ in their chain, but formula is same. So that such isomer is called as chain isomerism. And next one is position isomerism. Position isomerism means same molecular formula but differ in their position. So but differ in their position, such isomer is called as position isomer. That phenomena is called as position isomerism. For example, this position isomerism example is, if you consider this one, CH3, CH2, if you consider CH2OH, okay, this is one alcohol. Here, how many carbons are there? 3 carbon, that is your propanol. Okay, this is your propanol. If you consider this one, CH3CH, here OH, okay, or this is again represented like this, CH3CH, OH, CH3.